Purchase two run cams, one turns on, one doesn't. It's working. Both fully charged.